Introduces the contestant.
From Buffalo, New York, weighing 258, the Blaisdell Pizza King, Ilio DiPaolo.
From Abruzzi, Italy, weighing 245, Ilio DiPaolo.
From Buffalo, New York, Ilio DiPaolo.
Now let's get to wrestling.
Ilio DiPaolo, 250 pounds, equally fast, knowing all the wrestling holds. A wrestling classic right here.
Body scissor by DiPaolo.
But I have no fear for Ilio DiPaolo. He's a very clean, upright young man.
Ilio DiPaolo, Hans Schmidt, tag team with Dick Brower, teaming up with Hans. And Bruno Sammartino in the corner, Billy.
My time in Tradacqua, and I only, there was only a fifth grade schooling in my little town. And behind that, it was impossible for me to go because I couldn't afford to go, was out of town to go past the fifth grade. But as it was, it's all I took. And that's not enough for anybody today to start a business. I was lucky that I had an exposure through wrestling and so on that opened up a lot of doors for me when I needed help to start a business. But today, to start a business today, you know, remember, that was 30 years ago. To start a business today, if you don't have an education, forget it. And we are lucky here in this country. In fact, I wish I was born in this country. And I could go right down here, walk right down Hilbert College, is right down the street from me, you know. And that's what you need. You need an opportunity to learn something, and I did not have it.
Thank you. Thank you.